So my video got cut off for some reason. But I am going to light up right now. Clay's got an amazing draw. I actually ordered two of these, and they look handmade because they're quite different from each other. And the other one has not as good of a jaw and shaped it a little bit different. Got a slight bite to it. A mild flavor. It's kind of nice. Perhaps I'll put some steaming wax on the end of this so I can grip it in my teeth better. It's made by Sutliff Private Stock. Not bad, especially for free tobacco. I feel like I should be wearing my green derby with this. It looks so Irish. The typical, atypical pipe you see in all the little leprechaun or cartoons. Well, anyway, I'm going to call it a day, and I hope everyone's having a great evening, and I will hopefully make another video soon. God bless. Slacha. Bye.